Hey guys, so a couple things I want to address here. First, brand new GoPro Hero 8 Black. I think it was a long time coming. I thought, hey, when I get to come back, do the jogging that nobody watches, maybe have a new little something to look at. Secondly, gave myself a COVID-19 haircut. I think I did a pretty good job, all things. You can't tell I did that myself because I'm a G. You know who isn't? Barrack Obama. So, this clown had a 20-minute town hall talk yesterday, never calling for anything about the riots. He talked in the platitudes. He talked about it's great that the young people are taking lead. They took charge in the 60s. They take charge again. Hooray, young people. Please like me, young people. No, we're talking about the protests. We need to do something about the police. And his solution, while I'm stuttering, I came up with some tasks, and I want some mayors to look at it. That's about it. Platitudes, no real talk. The biggest shame here, never condemned the riots. To Barack Obama, the riots is a necessary evil to make everything socialist. Everything that can make Donald Trump look bad is good for the far left, even if that means burning down businesses and homes, because it gets you one step closer to the anarchy needed to bring in huge socialism changes. So it doesn't matter that these are not the Black Lives Matter people doing the looting. Maybe some of them are. Barack Obama is oblivious to the rioting. This is a guy who easily could have been a voice to calm down, to unite, and instead he decides to further divide even while not president. It's quite astonishing. I think Black Lives Matter needs some kind of leadership. I see this article from, Los Angeles Times, some newspaper, saying that the Black Lives leadership targeted rich elites in the Los Angeles area. Not burning down their own neighborhoods, no, going after them, hitting them where it hurts. Is this in protest to George Floyd being killed? Because he died in Minnesota. This is distorting what actually happened. Everybody is ashamed of the cops. They think they should go to jail, if not worse. I see news that the bystander cops who did nothing to help Mr. Floyd, they're getting brought up on charges. Everybody wants that. This justification of the looting, that's the nonsense. Some outrage in Minnesota shouldn't mean California has to burn, along with other states and cities. This is a manufactured ordeal here by the extreme left saying, hey, whatever we can do to make Trump look bad. Look, we couldn't get him on the Russians. We couldn't get him on this. As soon as we get out of COVID, we got to do something else. You have all of these kids who are dumb, by the way, looking for something to do. They don't have any music concerts they can head to. So what do? They go to the protest because the protest is cool. You get to be part of history. When that escalates into violence, riots, murder, now the leaders of Black Lives Matter, because there are no leaders, just get to, don't look at me, don't put any charges on me because I didn't do it, all right? Oh, but non-Black-owned neighborhoods or shops, they deserve to burn, right? They're only upset if the Black-owned stuff gets caught in the fray. I don't like protesting, but peaceful protesting is all right. When it escalates to a riot, that's where we need to draw a line. Somebody needs to take ownership of Black Lives Matter, and Obama could have been looked at as that leader to guide them. Be like, hey, rioting doesn't help your cause, guys. No, no mention of that from this clown who I have previously called the worst president ever, and I'm doubling down.